How to draw smoke. Add a rough guideline. Thicken the outline. Define the shape of the smoke. Try to keep it dynamic. Add in these little shapes. At the end of this video, you can see this smoke in an actual drawing. So keep watching. Add these little smoke clouds outside of the main smoke. Now shade everything in. Outline the cloud. And you are done. Here is an example of how you can use it in an actual drawing.